The following contest is an Iron Woman match, making her way to the ring from Portland, Oregon, the Prodigy, Caitlin.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And from New York, New York, the Queen, Margaret Shaw.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. How important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember, the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man man that cut her shoulders down. She kicks out at one.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Both wrists captured it. That's nasty. Scoop slam. Wow. What elevation. Scattered reversal there. Itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Knee-breaker! Forget walking after that one. Their opponent up. Oh, a kick. Right to the gut. Oh, move to follow. She's forced onto the defensive now. Turned that one around. Firm control.
She's got the
position cinched in tight. She could be up a fall.
Desperation move for her, trying to muscle her way out. A couple of elbows does the job.
Second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Slips out of the way.
She did a homework there.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Doesn't look good. She's queuing it up again.
Dropped by the crowd. How much more
must be feeding off the WWE Universe. That these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Stomping. Ouch. He turns it right around with a counter. Kick down low. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Tell a fire's been lit inside her.
into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Belly to belly suplex.
And she's showing that she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point. She is fully aware of that.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Blast off.
And she doesn't connect. Oh, what a kick. Vicious. And she's being held in check here.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Across the shoulders, fireman's carry position. Into a neck breaker. Cover! Is it enough?
One, two, three!
She gets the leg scoop.
Uh-oh. Smart attacking the arm.
Here it comes!
Able to get the advantage here. And clawing. This could be it.
One, two, three.
And she scores a point.
She is queuing it up again.
They can't take any more of that. This two, must be over.
Three.
But now she's. Yes, it will survive and pull through.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Your winner, the Queen, Margaret Shaw.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.